Police in Decatur responded to a burglary call, and when they arrived, they found two people dead. The call came in around 2 a.m. when police arrived to the home on the 1600 block of Chestnut. They found one victim outside and one inside. The victims have only been identified as one man and one woman. Sources say that children were present in the home and are in DHR custody. As of right now, no arrests have been made.